And so when I'm sitting on that mountaintop, I'm like, she never got to figure her shit out. Like I would have loved for her to say F you to somebody at least once in her life. I would have loved for her to say, no, I don't want that. I want this. And, you know, yeah, a life with fewer regrets. I mean, that nails it right there. Is if we don't take this time of our life, this midlife portion of our life, and figure our shit out, mm-hmm. you're right. We only get one shot.